no place to go.
Okay. Welcome along to hopefully another video from the Secondhand Biker. This is my third go at doing this. So here we go. Right, today we're on the recently reopened New Bridge to Bowness. So let's go and investigate why it was closed for nearly a month and a half, if not two. So yeah. If you've been watching my videos, I do this road quite a lot, so we can spot the changes together. Oh yeah. Right. Self apart, this guy's gone in and no entry, so watch it. Yeah, he's alright. So far so good. It's all looking roughly the same. Oh. That's alright, it's a nifty-fifty. So, we don't have to worry. Now, oh, they've taken a wall down here. Made it a little bit wider. Moved the wall along a bit, that's good. Chopped down a ton of trees. So that's good, they've widened this bit up as well. So that's really good. And chopped down a load of trees. Well, okay. Could have had a resurface, but hey, you can't. I mean, after everything, can you? Well, you can ask. There's no off in the fence. So yeah, push biker, calm. I don't think there's anything there, I think this is all standard. Well, that was interesting. So yeah, what to talk about? Well, like I said, I've had about three or four goes at doing the video, so I do apologise. We haven't had one for a while. GoPro not working, phone not pairing to helmet, all sorts of niggles. New bit of road. Oh, okay. I'll go round. So yeah, painted horse. Very nice. So yeah, we've had issues with that. Weather's been a bit up and down, but can't complain about that. So yeah, what else? There's been a few other things. Okay, they tidied the wall up there. But then again, that was it by car, that wasn't it. More trees chopped down. Got to remember not to apex. It's difficult, you know. Not apexing. Going around the advanced bike away. Big old shed down there. Anywho. Oh yeah, here we go, over here. Whoa. Ow. New bit of tarmac, yay. That's the water treatment works. that's allegedly what the road was shut for. This has been widened and cleaned up and resurfaced, which is nice. We always like that. And we're back to the old stuff. Can you tell? Could you tell? Hey? Alright. Nice viewpoint. We'll slow down a little bit later. Look, look at that. Oh, all sailing. Lovely. That's the hotel. You've got to be. Well, they do say vehicles turning. They've only had a couple, so it looks like he's more than backing out of his car park. He's got work well. Anyway, we've done that. More bushwhackers. More cars, vans, you name it, we got it. This has been cleared up as well. Oh, more trees cut down. Makes it look wider. Well, yeah. Oh. Long millionaires. All these very nice, very expensive houses. Farmer, who are? With some logs. Well, is that less thing coming up here? So we'll drop it down one. Bring it all the way across. Only got a moment. Bring it around. And out. Alright. So yeah, some more expensive houses down here, obviously. Not a load of cars to overtake. Not very many overtaking spots. But hey-ho. Yeah, a lot of wood. Oh, Lib Dems, yeah. We are in turning right mode. We are in, election fever. We'll have to see what happens. I saw that was coming, I was going to cut the inside, but I thought, nah, I better let the van out. You see, could have cut the inside, it could have come across, and that could have been nasty. But yeah. What is this van doing? Why is it doing so slowly? I'm going to have a pop pass. I'm into a 60, yay! Everybody braking, I'm not sure why. That's going up quite quickly. Haven't seen any sheep today, have we? Have we not seen some sheep? Any sheep? Second-hand biker video on the legs, there's no sheep. Must have seen some sheep, just not noticed. Let me know. Alright then. The expensive houses. Right onto the lake. Nice view. Wonder if anyone on Airbnb? Yeah. Yeah. Let's have a look. And here we are, bonus. Oh, Windermere. This is Windermere Marina. Timeshare, I think. I'm not sure. Not quote me on that one. There we are, sheep! Yay! Fulfilled the quota of sheep. Oh, lammies! There's a little white box. A very white box. I haven't got time to get dirty yet. Is that sound news yet? So, yeah. I think we'll go down the glebe. End the video. and I'll go for the rest on the lake. Oh, yeah. Lovely double A. Belfield, a big hotel. Oh, there beside. Tell a lie, Belfield, slow it down. Dar. So, yeah, let's hope I've got my pikes. Let's do with the ciggy. Let's go see what's happening. Yep, so I want you to subscribe, you know the deal, and I'll catch you soon. Bye-bye.